Hello, I am Dr. Harish Babu, District Ayush Officer, Bangalore Rural and Urban. So here in our District Ayush Office, Bangalore, as a District Officer, I have held the responsibility of the entire District Ayush units of government. The Ayush units like Ayurveda, Unani, we have the units of Ayurveda, Unani and Homeopathy. We have two hospitals and the rest are dispensaries. So here in the entire district, we cater the patients through these health systems of Ayush. We consult the patients and we treat them through the medicine and also various Ayush procedures of Panchakarma and as well as Unani. And here in our Bangalore district, we also hold the responsibility for private medical establishments. As one of the members for this Private Medical Establishment Act, so we take care of this Ayush private units. So we do the regular checking of these private institutions and we try to see that the normal practices are being taken. And here in Bangalore, because we are in the center of the entire state, as in the capital city, so we also hold the responsibility. This is the divisional office. We hold the responsibility of the entire division also. Here, because we are in the capital city, so we try to take care of the entire state, some of the state programs in IEC. Like this time we conducted the International Yoga Day celebration in a very, as a mega event we recently concluded at Kantirava Stadium. Approximately around more than 11,000 participants were present there during that time on 21st June, where the entire event took place from morning 6:30 till 8:30 to 9 o'clock in the morning. From various places participants were there and we had a very good event. So, as a pre-event, we conducted on 18th June a mega event in front of Vidhan Sauda, where in association with one of the private organizations, we conducted a mass Shirsasana program and as an attempt for Guinness World Record. So, in this, more than 2,080 participants took part in this event. For 30 seconds, everybody performed Shirsasana, which in itself is a very good event. And also before that we conducted one yogathon, which was flagged off from His Excellency Governor of Karnataka. And then the participants had a walkathon from Rajbhavan till Vidhan Sauda. So these are some of the events which we are doing. Along with this, we are conducting health camps at various places for catering for the normal public. And also Manemaddu program. Here in Manemaddu program, we train the people there to take care of some of the minor ailments by themselves, which using some of the material available in the household itself, the kitchen remedies. So this is one of the very highlight program. At various places in the district, we are conducting this program. And also, we are conducting one-day awareness programs, one-day seminars, workshops. These are some of the kind of events. And also, we are conducting various awareness events at different places. Just today, we did one program on the occasion of Doctor's Day celebration. So, five doctors from different systems of Ayush were felicitated and honored. So like this, we have various programs throughout the year. We are conducting programs to bring the awareness about the Ayush systems.